Here's why you shouldn't use orange juice in your liquid-cooled PC. With a computer under load, the orange juice heated up to over 120 degrees Fahrenheit and started to bubble. But it isn't until we release the tubes and flush out the system where we can see so much gunk built up on the reservoir. That's not a pretty sight, and will require a full system rinse with some mineral water.